Let's get the lights down a little bit, please. Thank you. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, together for the first time in 25 years, reunited for the thriller for Toddzilla. Please make welcome Nashville's own Dann Huff.
you so much for the enthusiasm. That's something after 25 years. Obviously, we're here for Todd. This is his night. And there is, Todd was, and I were talking before that there was sound check today. And he said something that really struck me and it stuck with me since then. He said he didn't know that he had this many friends and this much love for him. And yes, you do. And it is, as somebody else said a little while earlier, the notion that we have to wait for a tragedy like a house being burned down to do something like this maybe would give us a little more reason to think about doing this a couple more times a year or whatever. But anyway, thank you, Todd, for inviting us tonight, and Ryan for saying that. And I will say, Tyson, playing keyboards, thank you so much for doing this, guys. And to be honest, when we were asked to do this, I said, you know, I haven't sung in 25 years. I can't see how I could help out Todd by embarrassing myself completely. And that's when Mike told me about Brian. And we just met today, and I mean, this just blew me away. I never hit those notes in all the years we did it, so this is something to hear this music. We only have one more song. We only have time to learn three, so this is it. This is our one, this is our hit. We're doing our hits package right now. This is I'll Sing in My Dreams.
I gotta say one thing, you know, I had the opportunity, Mike called me to do this, and you know, I sense a lot of love in this audience tonight, and we're doing this for Todd, but you know, one thing is for sure, isn't it amazing that we can all get together for one night of love? Let's keep that love going. Yeah. Yes. And I gotta say thank you to these guys. I'm up here playing with my heroes. Thank you.
We gotta tune up.
So, you guys having a good time so far? Everybody doing? Yes! Yes! How about all the amazing music tonight, yeah? You know, I drove down from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I used to live here in Nashville. And I want so bad to make Nashville my home again. Is it okay if I come back? Is it okay? All right.
Okay, I gotta say something as these guys are wrapping up here. Give me just a second. Okay. In my life, I can probably count up the guys that completely affected the way that I played guitar. Okay. The first one was Ace Frehley in a way. Listen. Then there came Eddie. Okay. And then, you know, somewhere in there was this guy from Texas. Right? Okay? We know that guy. Okay? And then there was this other guy that we're going to talk about here in a few minutes. But this man, this is one of the best to ever. And one of the things, everybody wants to talk about how humble I am, okay? And blah, 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 blah. You know, you're all here because of that. There's a couple people laughing, you know, whatever. But the people who know me know all this bullshit's an image, right? Okay, it's a shtick. But the truth is that many, many years ago, when I first started working at Corner Music, I met this gentleman, and I was already, you know, I was awestruck because those two records really, really changed the way that I played guitar, or tried to. So, but, after I met you, Dan, I understood what humility is all about. You are the most humble, most amazing guitar player I have ever met. There's five heroes, and that's one of them. I'm so blessed. Woo! Giant, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! I'm speechless.